Hello everybody, my name is Retro and welcome back to Destiny the Taken King. Today, as you can see, we're going to be doing the mission the Dreadnought, and I am very excited to get back into this. Let's do it. We're almost level 40 and we can finally equip some of the nicer weapons I've acquired.
It only took one blast from the Dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other Guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like Hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us?
Yeah.
I think they can see us! Why wouldn't we be all right? We're just stuck here with no ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work.
Nothing.
I'd like to tell you the strength of the city is behind you, but as long as that dreadnought's still firing, we can't risk reinforcements. Head inside, see if you can find whatever's powering that weapon.
Same thing we saw right before Phobos fell apart.
Might be some kind of probe. Expect trouble. The bridge across just vanished.
Give me a second. I'll check with Eris. Yeah, she says it's probably just a resonance spell, whatever that is, so just don't trust anything.
Huh. That's like some Harry Potter stuff right there. I'm just gonna say it.
Any luck with the weapon?
We've only scratched the surface of the Dreadnought.
Hive keep vital operations deep in the core of their architecture. You're gonna have to get your hands dirty.
Who do we not have to?
Thank you.
That energy powers the weapon. Cade, what do we do?
Okay, hold on. Eris is going on about breaking the necrotic... just shoot it.
Ah, there's a shield up. Let me take it down for you. Okay, it's down. But I'm picking up other channels to the weapon.
Find them. It won't stop firing until you shut them all down.
Huh. So there's some weird looking statues.
There's a stream of interdimensional energy concentrated within that field, growing stronger. And something just stepped out of it.
Stay on target. We need more guardians on that dreadnought.
Confusing. Oh, okay. Thank you, game. I didn't know where to go. There we go.
The weapon's cycling down. Let's find another channel.
God. That grenade is awesome.
Our next move.
We need that transmat zone up and running. There's a massive hull breach near your position. That'll be your best bet.
Ball ship. Skyburner's colors. Must have deployed from Phobos.
Cabal? We'll deal with them later. Secure that transmat zone.
Oh, great. Now we got Cabal taken and Hive to deal with. Nights are bad. Go in on this side. A little bit
Activating
easier.
Transmat link. Our ship is inbound.
Hey, Zavala. Want to know what a transmat zone on the Dreadnought looks like?
You landed a Guardian on the Dreadnought without authorization?
Oh, right. Can I have authorization?
We'll discuss it later. Guardian, take care of that tank, or the transmat zone won't matter.
Tank. I hate my life. Whoa, that went right next to me.
I'll bring down some ammo crates from the ship. You're going to need them.
That's what I'm talking about.
Kate just briefed us on your unorthodox mission. Your victory, no matter the method, is a Vanguard victory. You have our thanks.
Everyone loves a bad idea when it works. Now, excuse me, Guardian, I have to go have an uncomfortable conversation with Eris about her ship. Get home safe.
What I'm talking about, ladies and gents. Still no rewards. What's our next mission? How long is it gonna take? Talk to Kate. Alright. We'll go back to the tower then. Not that easy, I guess. Tell you what, guys, I say this a lot, but we're killing it with this expansion. Eris, don't be mad at me because I crashed your ship. We do not have much time.
Is this another of Cade's games?
How does it feel to have the keys to a dreadnought? We're gonna rip that beast wide open. But my wings are clipped. Go talk to Zavala.
And back to the wild with you.
Step four. Good work, Guardian. Oryx has bled us. It's time we bleed him in return. We need real intelligence to get to the Taken King. We stand behind you.
I don't have any abandoned quests. Oh, I dislined them, that's why. Okay.
Welcome back to the Tower, Hunter.
Alright, everybody, thank you so much for watching. You guys have a great day or night, whatever it is. And thank you for watching. Keep up your awesome support. We'll be back with more, and I'll see you next time.